Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Here are some status bar tips in Excel every Excel user should know. Let's dive in right now. So the status bar, in case you're wondering, is at the bottom of your Excel screen. Over in the far right is your zoom control. You can change that from 100% to 110 to 120, plus symbol, minus symbol. You've got some different views in here, which is fine. But here's the real tip. Highlight your numbers, and when you highlight more than one number in the bottom right corner, it will say sum, average, and count. Go and right click any one of these. Down here, it says customize the status bar, but down at the bottom, you got numerical count, turn it on, minimum, turn it on, maximum. Make sure everything is checked from average down to the word sum. Now, when you click back on your spreadsheet, you know the highest value, the smallest value. You know the sum and the average, but what's cool is count is counting everything. It's like count A. Numerical count is only counting numbers. And I use this a lot when someone sends me data, and there's a lot of data, and they want me to analyze whatever field purchases the date. I look down at the bottom and I realize I've got something off between count and numerical count, as you can see. The other tip is if it's a lot of data and you don't want to sit here and have to highlight it, just select the column. You know the header row is going to be text, so I'm expecting it to be one off and it's two off. That is telling me it's text. If you want to know, Chris, can I quickly identify the text? Check out my video up in the top right-hand corner, and I'll show you multiple ways to find text inside of a column that you're expecting numbers. Also, if you're a Microsoft 365 user, coming soon, look in my status bar in the bottom left corner. Cool feature, it is telling you the total number of sheets you have and what worksheet you are working on. Sorry, my microphone's in the way. So now I'm on sheet 3 of 4. There you go, coming soon to Microsoft 365 users. So utilize that status bar, make sure you realize that you can do more with those numbers down here. And I forgot to mention it, when you turn these numbers on with that right click, they're on forever. It's not just the file you're working in, it's every file you receive based on that computer. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe. Have a great day.